Okay. I don't know if I need that much there. But I think I know what to do now. Okay. I don't do executions with that. Yeah, keep the medium blood. We'll put some of that there. Yeah, I think this is good.
Sister, I know you are there, even if after your departure, and may the great on your gut.
Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, God damn it. Ow. Damn it. No. No. How is that? How am I supposed to dodge all that? Okay, God. Damn it. No, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay. Nope. Nope. Please, no. Heal. I mean, I just don't know when I'm supposed to heal. I don't have the timing down yet. Oh, I don't have any more heals. Oh. And I'm only that far in? I see. Just kill me. I'm done, I'm done. Yeah, okay. Okay. I think I need to switch my ability. I was feeling pretty confident. This is actually the hardest boss so far, I think.
Sister, I after and may on your gut.
Ow. Ow. I thought I blocked that. Yeah. Nope, 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 nope. Oh shit, he is strong. Maybe I have to do this one.
Sis after and me on your
super greedy towards the end. Okay. God damn. All right.
Sister, after your depart, may the on your
yep. I'm on my guard. Trust me. I'm definitely on my feet. Oh shit. That's bullshit. Okay, that's another. I don't like that move. Oh god. Ow! Jesus Christ. Come on! Ow! Oh my god. Oh, nope. I'm dead. Oh my god. No! That just killed me. I'm good.
Sister!
Yeah. Alright. One more time.
She's after you and me. On.
Ow. Ow. Please don't do this to me. Okay. Ow. Thought. Okay. I lost this one again. No, that's okay. That you can't see to me that. I don't know how I'm still alive. That's... like, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I mean, I guess I can't go through... like, there's technically, like, a small hole between them that I can go in, but it's still kind of, like, meh. Alright. Let's try that again. One more time.
Sister, after your departure, and may the... on your...
That, I don't like his, like, move that instantly, automatically hits, because I'm just taking... Ow. That's the other. Come on, please don't combo me into an oblivion. I can't deal with that. I can't deal with this much shit. Oh, I don't have any more healing flasks, okay? Ow! I can't see you! I'm doing it. I'm fucking doing it without going for that. Because I know I have another Blaylary flask. I know. If I go to one of those blood rooms, I can get another biliary flask. I know that, but I really want to do it with the 5 that I have right now. There's something like a little bit of pride that I have.
Sister, after your and may the on your gut.
Ow. I kind of want to give up already. Yeah, I do. I'm like not even into this right now. Ow. Ow! Please, I mean... Ow! Ow! Ow. I thought I had that, but okay. I don't know why I activated that. There was no reason to. There was absolutely no reason to activate that. Oh, it did it. I don't get all my guild fragment. All my, okay, that's fine.
Sis, after your and may the on your guard.
My feather, I guess. Ow. Ow. Thank you. say so. God damn it. No, stay still.
No.
Nope. Dead.
Sister!
No. This would be so much easier with the last flask, but I don't want to do it. I really don't want to do it.
Sister, after your and may the on your gut.
Ow. Ow. I'm stuck in a loop of death. Oh my god. That was infuriating. When I had a fucking great run, are you kidding me? Yeah. That's fine. Oh god. Yeah. Okay. No, I deserve that. Sure. It's just right... Where is it? Right there. Or, you know, right here, then transport there. Go. Really want to do that, but I can't. For pride. For my goddamn stupid pride.
Sister, after your and may the on your
ow. Wait, what? I took damage? God. No. Fuck off. I can't even heal. He's not even giving me the chance to fucking heal. Come on, that's not fucking... Yep, just kill me. I just kind of killed myself at the end there. I know his patterns, it's just... I'm just not good at gaming. I'm just not a real gamer.
After your and may on you.
Ow. Yeah, maybe I just take it slow. Ow. Ow. Gives me a lot of damage to take. Oh my god. I obviously can't do that without the other biliary blast. So let's just go and waste everyone's time and just do that shit, because apparently... Yeah, I know. I know, guys. I don't want to do this either. Thank you. know what? I know what happens when I use some of the fucking things here. Let me put 4K. Does this, hold on. I don't. Confessor. Rice. Tithe. So that's done. Okay, never mind. I thought I was supposed to get an item, but maybe it just allows me to confess my deeds now? Oh, you want the fucking cardinal remains.
The order blessing.
I guess that makes sense.
Find the next.
Yeah, here we go. Token of appreciation. Oh, that's a pretty good one. Gotta say. Holy shit. Oh, sorry, I didn't really actually read it. Just an ordinary marble presented as thanks to the charity received. Somehow the scratched glass resonates with the empty biliary flask, increasing its strength when their liquid has run out. That's pretty good. Actually, just in case, really quick, I know this might be sound stupid, but what if I hit it? As you see, like, you have to leave a screen to get the new item to appear. We saw that with the olive brand, the frozen olive thing, and the flowers. What if another item appears? No. Never that easy, huh? If I do another 1,000. Like that much? It's not gonna be that easy, is it? To the Hand of Fate. We'll go talk to the sister. Sister Ghost. Oh, and I can also do the blood flask thing here, can't I? Oh, wait, no. I don't have a knot. Oh, wait, I do. Yeah, I do have a knot. Yeah. Do have a knot. But I have to go do the biliary flask thing. Okay. So now I go to... Which one's the closest to... They all have, like, kind of shitty locations.
I think the easiest one for me to do would be to land here and go to here. Maybe. It's either that one or this one. Might be going up. Might be the easiest. So Grievous Ascends, right? Yep. I'll try going up. It's fine. I don't need that. Hondo. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna make it for a second. I got extremely nervous. Yeah, all these are just like kind of fast travel spots. And I just go here. Oh my god, I just have enough. So now I have 6 flasks. Damn, that shit's so scary. Care if you do damage to me. So I go back here. All right. God damn it. I don't have anything else to give you, right? Miracle. I was hoping I might. What happened to the dog I was petting? Just keep going. That's a good item. Those are the only relics I have. Okay. That's like gives me one more chance at living. Did I even read this? Finally, the church is going to open after so long. Soon, the constant silence of this place will end. A new light will enter through the gates, and the dust will rise from the worn tiles and damp wood of the pews. Everything must be perfect. Everything in place and ready. I'm the child of the Mass. This is my calling. Alright, let's do this.
Sister, after and may on you.
How? Fell off the land. Did you see that? Holy shit. Do you remember when I said I'm really good at catching bugs? I actually have to stop playing. Do you want to talk? Yeah?
Sister, I know you after your departure. And may the on your gun.
Wait, no way. Okay. That was fucking hilarious. Ow. Ow. Ow, he got me with that? Dang. Damn, you got me with that too. Okay, please don't combo me into oblivion. Please don't combo me into oblivion. Please don't combo me into oblivion. Nope. Combo. Can I? No. No more. Okay. I really want to know what the fuck happened. Could I have, when I glitched out the game, could I have just have gone right and just completely forgot about that? I feel like that would have completely destroyed the game. So I didn't want to do it, but God, it was so tempting.
After and may on you.
Combo. Combo time.
owl.
Forgive me. Now I will cross over to the other side of the dream and return to your side.
Yeah, okay. Sure, buddy. Requiem Aeternum. Toronto to my sister. The fuck does that even mean? Plea to the storms in tones by dry throats and shaking voices calls forth blazing rays that pierce the clouds, striking down nearby enemies. Sister of mine, don't leave me, for I carry you in my breast and in my heart. Sister of mine, don't leave me bleeding, for I carry you in my chest and in my blood. Sister of mine, don't leave me in silence, for I carry you in my bosom and in my song. Let me just see what it does. That's pretty good, damn. Oh, Jesus Christ, that guy was tough. I did need everything in my tool belt to beat him. And even then, I've just barely scrapped by.
I feel my blood turning into black sap, and my aged skin into reddish bark.
Huh. Varus Tree. A sacred light stains the highest branches of the Iron Tree. Its brilliance penetrates its walls into the hall where she rests, shrouding my eyes in purple darkness. Interesting. Okay. How far up does this place go? I think we should do this methodically. Methodically. Hand of time. So this all makes sense. It makes sense that there's going to be a hand of time here. Because this is going to be the next, like, kind of hub-ish area, I think. Outside of the Brotherhood. This is all going to be stuff that I can go to. Outside of Alberta? How do you go to the Silent Steps?
Those you have removed from punishment were Perpetua and Esdras. Foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness Guard.
Oh, I've got to fight them.
It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother.
Oh,
even after
those were those
death.
Two.
For twisted are the paths of the.
It was those two. The brother that I just killed.
Sorrowful be the heart.
Yeah, sorrowful be the heart, my dude. I'll do something about that eventually, I hope. Hall of the Dawning. Quicksilver. When am I gonna find out when I can use this? Watch, I could have, like, used it, like, so fucking long ago, but I just forgot about, like, the NPC. And watch it, like, give me, like, stronger shit. I don't know what it would do. Like, it wouldn't be more health. It wouldn't be more fever. On the sacred floor, I will be safe. They will hear neither my footsteps nor my fear. The miracle wanted the oranges from those trees to make no sounds falling so that only the wind through the columns and buttresses could be heard. Now I hear only the horrific screams of those punished by the miracle. I will wait patiently. I don't know. I think my eyes are starting to play tricks on me. Let's just grab that. Yeah. Oh boy.